Andre on back. Yeah, 3-1. One more and then I win. I would his in turn of 4 if I win. I'm betting my Ace Dragon, so yeah. I forgot to do the intro, what the hell. Okay, what's up guys? I'm just doing a late 1v1 bet because I'm kind of bored in this game, honestly. Like, it's not really fun, so. And then there's not, well, Valentine's update. But I can't unbox this, it's so hard. But yeah, it's just a late 1v1 bet, I guess. But yeah, I'm winning 3-1. This could potentially be the last round. I hope he does a scam, so yeah. That's basically why I'm making this video. To see if he won't scam me. Okay, so he's at tank. So I get the starter. Rush. I'm really liking this Arctic effect. I see. Oh, Lisko. Lisko. Yeah, Lisko. GG's. Alright, let's see the Eternal 4. Alright, GG's. Thank you. I really like Eternal 4. Okay, he just left. He's salty. Well, yeah, I really like Eternal 4 with Ice Blaster. Looks pretty cool. I like with Blaster, it also looks okay, but I feel like with Eternal 4, it's just cooler. Now, Eternal 4 is currently, like, it's doing really bad in value. As I'm recording this video, February 10th. Yeah, it's only 15 value. It's really bad in value for some reason. Hopefully one day, like, rise up. I remember when the ice fake set was 160, but now they dropped down to 30. So that's why they suck. Look at the upgrade. Nope, Nebula started at 45 and now it's 7. So yeah, one suggestion: if you want to get rich in Metamaster 2, do not trade for shock bodies, except if it's like Phantom and Spectre, because those are the Halloween shock bodies and they're actually doing really well in value, surprisingly. Like, but the Blossom and Sakura are so, that's still higher. But the Spectre and Phantom are doing really, really well in value. And as I'm recording this video, that was just updated. And Cook Simulator. Yeah, but yeah. Better words. Am I blind? Yes, I'm blind. Yeah, what about going butter? If you're going to just check out the new update, I'm really rocking this minor kit. I know I'm talking to you. Thank you guys for all the support and all. I really do appreciate it. I just reached 31 subscribers. Thank you. And yeah, I have 428 wins. The Golden Apple does. Actually, I'm gonna test it in. I need to use the kit to go fast, but I'm gonna test it in custom match. What does it do? Yeah, I'm gonna go in custom match to figure it out. I'm not getting level 50. I have the wording kit. I'm probably gonna make a video on that, like separately. Well, yeah, I'm not getting Kalia, and I don't even have the battle pass. So. Yeah, I'm not getting. Can't speak, but holy, I cannot speak. What is wrong with me? Weekly missions: pop 6 balloons, spend 110 diamonds, and bring 2 beds. Yeah, beds. I love boarding because it's so easy to break beds, and what is. The sky looks different. What the frick? What the hell? How much is my recording, bro? 5 minutes? Yeah. Oh, and right after this video, I'm probably gonna post a video that I did with my best friend. Shout out Oliver, for making that video with me. I really liked it. It was a video on Murder Mystery 2. It was my first time playing on PC. We played till like 12 a.m., something like that, almost 1 a.m. But yeah, it was really fun. So thank you all for making that video with me. I cannot do the obby, bro. Alright, it's my custom match almost done loading. I've been waiting for a while. Custom match. Do I need someone to get it with the custom match, or else I'll just get my alt in here? Never mind. Alright, 7 more days for Big Boy Season 7. I really hope that season is good. Or else, So, yeah. GM 1, GM. Wait, I'm gonna try something. GM 2. Okay, nope. This is GM Creative. GM 1. Alright, Golden Apple. What does it do? Golden. It's shiny. What does it do? Hey, I'm confused. What does it do? I balloon. This much. That's not a lot of balloons. I teleport. That's gonna hit. Okay, so it didn't work out. I should have put keep inventories on. Now I lost everything. Telepark. Yeah, we didn't see anything, bro. Telepearl. Infinite. Foundation, what is it? Okay, I'm gonna try to get that job. It's actually annoying me. Ah! Okay. Oh, what does it do? Is this a command? Yeah, it is. Okay, so. Do I have to get a clone or something? How do you spawn in a clone? Wait, does it make you faster? I think it makes you faster. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm walking this fast. Makes you a bit faster from what I can tell. Or see. But, yeah, this is from Baking View, by the way. It's a new item. I'm just zooming across the map. Not even collecting the diamonds. Ah! Come on! No. This is not how it ends. This is not how it ends. Please end. Oh no. The teleports are fine. But yeah, I don't know what this freaking does. What? I have 3 Dales now. Wait, what? I couldn't click for some reason. Yeah, this video is not even supposed to be long. I don't know why, but it's 9 minutes already. So yeah, coolie, yeah. I'm going all over the place. Oh no, that's not good. Okay. Let's just not mind this. How did I miss that? No, but actually, generally, how did I miss that? What the, that's so weird. I don't know how I missed that. Nah. Okay. This game is clowning on me now. I don't know how I missed that. If I missed that, I'm literally garbage. Bro, oh, it's going over the tree. Because I'm like, how is it missing? If this is, like, I'm like, how does that miss? Okay, please. Okay, it landed, but it landed. Yeah, I can see myself over there. It landed, but it landed too. No! Ah, bruh. But yeah, that's basically my wrap up to the video. I was just testing the golden apple, and having pretty much. And testing that guy if he was a scammer or not. Ah! Goodbye. Okay, but yeah, in all seriousness, thank you guys so much for all the support recently. I really appreciate it. And tomorrow, well, not tomorrow, well, probably tomorrow. I can't scream! Probably tomorrow, or maybe not tomorrow. I'm gonna post another video that I did with my best friend, Oliver. Shout out to you. Making that video for you. Teleport clutches. Oh yeah. Okay, my teleport went way over the base, but did you see some flick? That was horrible. No way. Ah, that's close. I don't really have good eyesight. No, help. No, why? But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I know this video was very boring. Oh! I'm teleporting all over the place. With the Ender Pearl. No, okay. Yeah, I'll see you guys next.